ناظرین خوش آمدید چھو تۄہہِ بیک پھر یتھ چنلہِ پٮ۪ٹھ أسۍ ٲسۍ گِنٛدان ہِٹ مین 3 آز چھِ اَسہِ گِنٛدُن پارٹ 4 چلو کرو بِسم اللہ
You're hurt.
You should see the other guy. Never killed nobody before. What you did back there. You really are all Gray said you'd be. 47. He didn't suffer, did he?
He made it count.
But not broken. I'm glad.
It's time we start afresh, you and me.
Get to the point.
You and your friends pulled off the impossible.
You stormed the heavens, took down the untouchables,
and yet, here we are. Status quo.
It just goes to show, you can't fight power, Miss Burnwood.
Power never dies, it only changes hands. The best you can do is
claim it.
I never cared about power.
Power is a tool, Miss Burnwood.
It's the thing that gets you to the thing. As the next constant, you can be the agent of change.
Transform the system from the inside, or be transformed by it.
No risk, no reward. I'll need to think about it.
No, you won't. The real question is, what will you bring to the table?
Chongqing, China. This city is Big Brother's wet dream with more than 2.5 million cameras covering 15 million people. Privacy is a four-letter word in this place. It's pretty ironic that a cloak-and-dagger organization like the ICA keeps its most valuable secrets here. You'll find Hush conducting his fringe experiments in an abandoned apartment building, while Imogen Royce, the archivist, runs the day-to-day business of the ICA data facility. I just hope you know what you're doing, 47.
Don't target any photo which is Vinny. پرولاگس منٛز چلو کوٗشِش کَرو کہِ ییٚتہِ تہِ تُلو یِمَن ٹاسہٕ رارَے أسۍ چھِ فِلحال ویسے چایناہَس منٛز چاینا چھُنہٕ یہِ ایٚگزیکٹلی چاینا کینٛہہ یہِ چھُ چنٛکِنٛگ چاینا کیٛاہ تھانۍ چلو ویسے تالہِ پٮ۪ٹھ چھُ روٗد پٮ۪وان یہِ چھِ چَمکان زیادَے پَہَم پٮ۪ٹھ چھُنہٕ تاپھ تہِ چھُنہٕ اَتہِ کِہیٖنۍ یہِ چھُ اوٚبرَس تَل روٗدمُت ویسے چھَنہٕ تاپٕچ ضٔروٗرت تہِ کِہیٖنۍ کیٛازِکہِ تال چھِ ییٖژاہ چَمکان ٹَکَر چھِ پٮ۪وان روٗد چھُ وَسان چھٔتٕر کیٛاہ چھِ أمِس ویسے چھِ پٮ۪وان یَتھ رِسٲرٕچ کَرٕنۍ کہِ گۄڈٕ کہِ ٹارگیٹَس کۭتیٛاہ طٔریٖقو سان ہٮ۪کو أسۍ اٮ۪سَسِنیٹ کٔرِتھ اِسلیے چھُ پٮ۪وان گۄڈَے وٕچھُن کہِ طٔریٖقہٕ کُس کَرو أسۍ یوٗز اِسلیے چھُس بہٕ گژھان یَپٲرۍ گۄڈَے کیٛازِکہِ تیٚلہِ گوٚبرِ جاے ترٛاو یہِ کِمَن دۄن نَفرَن آے گۄڈٕ چھُ وٕچھُن کانٛہہ ما چھُ وٕچھان. جلدی یوٗتاہ ٹایم چھُن. کانٛہہ اگر یی ییٚتہِ گژھِ پرٛابلِم, لہذا کٔرِتھ چھُ اَسہِ جلدی گژھُن. یعنی کہِ اَسہِ مورِ شَف, یہِ چھُ اَسہِ کٲشِر پٲٹھۍ وازٕ کٲم کَرٕنۍ. بہٕ چھا کٲم کامہِ کَرناوان اَسہِ. ریسٹورنٛٹ چھِ ییٚتٮ۪تھ.
Spare me the pleasantries. I've had an awful flight. 9 hours delayed, luggage lost somewhere along the way, and the airline is trying to avoid their responsibility.
Well then, Akbar.
I'm really tired, and I want to straighten everything out before I'm doing more today.
Yes, so sorry about your flight. Just let me know when you're ready. Oh, did you bring the P-41 we left for you in the apartment?
No, I wasn't informed that I should.
You...
Oh. Very sorry, Mr. McGuire. We need you to bring the P-41 to the tour.
You can go right.
It's procedure. Please pick it up before you come and find me. I'll be in by the stairs.
How am I supposed to focus when the kitchen feels like a train station?
Find your inner zen.
Kar ce kaam, ce kaam kara pane. Throw him say Jamal go to god. Bye, yeah.
That is a calming bonus.
The name is bad. Let's go in tezar. Is be my idea to discuss so. Yeah, the earth is char char guy. But I to bathroom. Is cut on you. I آو نہٕ کٕہٕنۍ دِنہِ, یِمَن چھُ اَسہِ نیُن. آو آو کٔرٕنۍ أمِس پی ایچ. وَل وَل ژےٚ چھُس بہٕ پیاران ییٚتھی. ژےٚ دِمَے بہٕ ڈاکٹر علی جانُن دَوا أنٛدرٕ, وٕچھ ژٕ. اوٗرۍ وَس, اوٗرۍ اوٗرۍ وَس, اوٗرۍ زیادٕ نہ کینٛہہ بیکلا. ژٕ دِ گۄڈٕ وۄنۍ پَلو یوٗرۍ گۄڈٕ. سجان چھُکھ. مےٚ باسان سلمان خانَس تہِ اوس یِہوٚے باڈی گاڈَس منٛز یِہوٚے سٹایل تھاوُن.
I'm ready to inspect the facility now.
Good. I hope you enjoyed the food. Did you bring the P-41 we left for you in the apartment?
No.
Sorry, Mr. Pichard. You'll have to go get it in the apartment before we continue. It's procedure.
What are you mean? In China, you should...
No, I'm not...
ییٚتیُک مال تہِ چھِ یِم رَٹان واپَس, اَتیُک چھُ تہِ سوزان یِم واپَس. أمِس اوسُس بہٕ تِتھَے کٔنۍ واپَس وۄنۍ. وۄنۍ چھِ ژھانٛڈُن أمِس ییٚمِس اٮ۪پاٹمٮ۪نٛٹ کَتہِ چھُ. اَپاٹمٮ۪نٛٹ 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 منٛز چھُ ییٚتہِ. نہ نہ, یہِ گوٚو بۄن. version kien apartment.
It's 3 in the morning, and I swear I've seen at least 4 chefs turning up for work.
I think you might underestimate the power of a nation.
Ek kisi apartment hai. Na. Agar restaurant yahi chahiye apartment ka chahiye. Ek takla. Apartment.
So how was your trip? You went to Norway, right?
Oh, I said, no. I said, and
no. I tried for a few nights, but...
Agar restaurant yahi chahiye, apartment ka chahiye. Ek takla. Yur mu chahiye? Aa, yahi chahiye shayad. Aa, yahi chahiye. Сон я один им чувак. И чан пайки. Тогда и хуля. Кабяк и тарих цану нас на. Апартамент. Апартамент. На кэнси вэнью. Цау рум мас мас. Сода кэн. Бад че чхатта бала айтры мэс хэм. Че си суй дава. Че кури яйс дава.
Mr. Pritchard, I've just learned that your plane will be delayed beyond the lifetime of the entry code you received for the facility. For your convenience, we've set up the new code to be 0118 to match the one for the apartment. I hope you enjoy your stay.
Hi, Chanting here. Mr. Pritchard, I'm just calling to tell you to bring your P41 for the facility tour. Thank you.
Mr. Pritchard, I just read your report and share your concerns regarding facility leadership behavior. I fully back your decision to inspect, and I would appreciate updates on your initial findings as they come in. Good job.
Oh, you got new menus.
I had no idea. Good job.
Right, yeah. Just some...
Where does work get hang home? Катал Кристаня. Сестра Таялай.
Tango. I lost him too. Location check. Suspect not here.
Man. Okay, continuing search.
Cool.
We gotta find the punk. Search the area.
Roger that.
Man, yeah, I'm here now.
I'm a professional. No need to worry. I got it.
Good. The main command.
Sir, you can't be here.
Central, it's me. I got someone out cold here on the ground. I'm gonna move in to investigate.
You could go over. That's why I moved. That. I think it's hard, items.
There's a body right here.
أسۍ کَتہِ آوے اور کیٛازِکہِ اَسہِ چھُ ییٚکیٛاہ ٹارگیٹ اَکھ أتی بِہِتھ. یہِ چھُ اَسہِ کھَتاوُن گۄڈَے, کیٛازِکہِ تیٚلہِ یی نہٕ اَسہِ فٲیدٕ ہور گژھنَس. یہِ چھُ بۄن وَسُن کِنہٕ ژےٚ چھُے ہیوٚر کھَسُن سیوٚدُے. ژےٚ دوٚپُے نہ أمِس نہ چھُنہٕ وٕچھنٕے کینٛہہ, وٕچھنَس لایق نہٕ چھُیی نہٕ اَتہِ کینٛہہ. میٛانہِ یی آسہٕ وَرٲے گژھِ نہٕ اَتھ ڈَلنٕے کینٛہہ. کیٛاہ گژھِ نہٕ ژٕ کَرَکھ پرٛابلِم, اِسلیے چھُے ژےٚ تہِ ژَلُن. شِٹ, گُلۍ گُلۍ آے. او شُکُر. رو بارا چھا کُنہِ جایہِ؟ دروازٕ نَے کھُلی نہٕ, تیٚلہِ چھا اَسہِ ہُپٲرۍ گژھُن. یَپٲرۍ چھِ کیٛاہتانۍ یَپٲرۍ گژھِ نہٕ اَسہِ کِہیٖنۍ. اور کُس کھَسہِ ہی ژےٚ؟ یور یوٗتاہ دارِ نِش یِتھ کٔنۍ بِچار ہلاک کوٚر اَسہِ وَنی. ژےٚ ٲسی پیاران, ژٕے کھولَکھ نا اَسہِ دروازٕ تہِ شاید. آ وَل گوٚبُر, بہٕ اوسُے ژے پیاران. کوٚت گوٚو؟
Do you ever worry your parents wouldn't be proud of you if they knew what you did for a living?
No. So drop it.
bathroom, I'm afraid.
Obviously.
Oh, I need to.
You convinced him to come out.
I did not sign up for this.
ਇਹ ਉਹਦਾ ਜਿਸ ਖਾਤਾ ਹੋਣੀ ਇੱਥੇ ਹੀ ਕਿੰਨਾ ਇਹ ਨਹੀਂ ਵਾਰ ਇੱਥੇ ਪੁੱਛਣੀ ਮਿਸ ਹੋਏ
That's him. Hush the bastard. Wow. He looks a lot older.
So, Royce.
Hush.
Remind me why we're
going to this again. I have to do this.
Don't I have better things to do? You mean in handling all your responsibilities over here? While you do God knows what? Yes, I do.
We've been over this. My SPD forbids me to experience too much sensory stimuli.
You got the bastard, Hush. Now go get Imogen Royce and we can get to the core.
Aí, guys. Acha pata game khata hai sab alai. Very good day. I'm allowed to go inside the Diki word. I don't know. You shouldn't put your IT. It's like how to I see guarded. Lost his team, Lama, I see a guest. What's the buyer you were? Bas, my boy, so you told that I boring Magarna Bakar Kushishki.
Good evening.
You've been boring Kia Kaski. He'll look how to always come and tell Kamas like.
Staying here. Richard is in the restaurant. I don't know when he'll be...
I'm ready to inspect the facility now.
Did you bring the P-41 we left for you in the apartment?
Yes. I have everything I need.
Good. Let's continue the tour. Continue, you may say.
In case... What choice?
We haven't even started the tour yet. But we have. Without you even noticing it, Mr. Pritchard. Invisibility is the best security there is. You see, the restaurant is in fact a front that all IPA personnel arrive unseen. Who notices a dumpling cook on his way to work?
Dressing the part takes you a long way.
ICA guarantees absolute discretion to all clients. We take that promise very seriously, as you will see on all steps of the tour.
I guess I have a problem.
Come on, it's this way.
Guess who put much in the water? The weapon key. Let me look, there was one.
Doesn't look like much, does it?
Ms. Chen and visitor, welcome. Please report to security desk for visitor sign in.
Will do. I love the facility AI. It's really looking out for us. And we're in. The inside is a self-contained modular build that can be disassembled and removed in less than 12 hours if we are compromised.
No trace
will ever hear.
I agree. Leaving no trace behind is the only sensible MO.
The outside shell is a building marked for demolition. We've put a hold on it with city planning. A deliberate misplacement of the order. But have people in place to rectify that. At first shift, city construction will move in. Our policy around ICA personnel is that they are a resource, but also a risk. On top of contractual repercussions if breaches occur, We perform detailed vetting on everyone. The first, blunt vetting, is a frisk. We have, of course, never had any employees trying to bring unauthorized weapons inside the facility, but we do consider the step important.
ای تهری زمان کرکه گیه جا سه دو بس ای تراوانه گیه
گود یور بک
اگر دکه رو بیچک سوڑا که
I'll need to start the setup of your visitor security clearance here, Mr. Pritchard. Please give me your P-41, Mr. Pritchard, so we can get things rolling.
You're going to start harassing people in the neighborhood. You better
Thanks. I'll get the procedure started. It'll just be a few moments, so feel free to have a look around. I'll meet you on the other side of the frisk. Naturally, you'll have to be frisked
Looking
like everyone
fine today,
else.
Sir.
No exceptions, Mr. Pritchard.
If you want to come through this way, I'm gonna have to do a quick pat down. Yeah, let me take a look. Just like the movies, right? And you are good to go, sir.
Chubasan Indian. Chubasan Barabar Chinese.
Here's the B-41. Please start the authentication process for top security clearance and engage the zero protocol.
VIP?
I'll get right on it.
Target here. Zanan is here.
Good, you're here. I've started the security clearance process. It will take a little while since you're covered by the Zero Protocol. All your data will be encrypted and inaccessible without your authorization. Only Facility AI will use it for ID analysis. Fully anonymized, of course. But we can go a few more steps on the tour while it's validating.
ID analysis? What the hell does that mean? Give me a minute. I'll try to find out.
Game is by 20.
As I said, personnel is the greatest asset, but also the greatest risk of the ICA. The work we do here exerts high-level pressure on our employees, and there is no room for mistakes. We perform a daily multi-layered full-body scan to guarantee that no employee will act erratically because of PTSD or other mental issues. Drug use, physical health issues, external pressure, or moral hesitancy. The scan only takes a few seconds. Let's step inside.
Too hard, there's a correct me problem.
Security protocol overruled.
I'm sorry, but we can't proceed beyond this room until your security clearance is finalized. So why don't you have a little look around while we wait, Mr. Pritchard? It should be here shortly.
Shit. We need to intercept that 47, or the facility AI will blow your cover. Get me into one of those computers and do it fast. You've got 60 seconds before all hell breaks loose.
Hey. 60 seconds is more than enough. This hacker.
Good, I'm in. And you're safe. That was a close one.
Perfect timing. Your clearance just came through. Let's continue. Come on, it's this way inside. So, as you see, we are very serious about security. What we protect is, after all, core to all ICA operations. We, and we alone, store all legal work, contracts, target profiles, employee files, contract documentation and validation, and so forth. Furthermore, we handle all current operations, effectuate logistics of personnel and equipment. Our analysts do client vetting. Target profiles, and of course, offer real-time contract support to handlers and operatives. Storage and transmission of sensitive information like that takes constant vigilance to keep safe. We have a team of engineers solely dedicated to that task, and on top of that, we have a dual human authentication process set up.
all access and alterations to this.
Oh, good. There
Madam GAI.
That's Imogen Royce.
Hi, Imogen Royce.
Quite the bitch, apparently.
I've been looking forward to meeting you.
Nothing wrong with her look, though. Edgy.
After you.
Yeah, is that chicken? Yeah.
This is the blast and EMP-shielded call room, the nervous system of the ICA, where we store the past and facilitate the present. In general, only a handful of people can access this room. Hush and myself, plus bodyguards and a chosen few
of them. I'm
the most likely person to meet in here because I perform a regular physical check-in on the core console as a supplement to the remote authentication procedure. We have a strict routine of daily core maintenance. Part of that procedure is a flash process evaporating all biological matter in the room. You can see Reed through that window. It's her job to initiate the maintenance. Don't worry, we're safe as long as the safety mechanism is engaged. Even if Reed presses the button, the procedure will not happen until we leave the core room. The doors to the core room are all equipped with... You know what? Screw this tour. I know why you're really here.
Cutting to the chase, I see.
Knowledge is power. More importantly, knowledge is opportunity. Let me demonstrate. You have a sixth sense for irregularities. And although Hush's recent behavior has not been reported, it has no doubt brought you here. You do have authority to shut down unwanted efforts, but at heart, you are progressive and not the stickler everyone thinks you are. You have sway with the board, and as I see it, your opinion is now what decides my future and the future of the ICA. So here we go. Imagine this. Having a time schedule on a target with minute details on locations, durations, and purpose. A detailed layout of a target's actions within a defined time frame. That would transform a contract into a surgical dance of precision. No mess, no fuss. Low cost.
Just how I like it.
I've been working on a prediction algorithm based on a combination of big data analysis and micro-targeted surveillance of defining target markers. And my results are astounding. All this state-of-the-art is nothing but heavy old-fashioned machinery compared to what I offer. Analysts preparing detailed files, dedicating days, weeks to prepare our contracts, gone. Handlers and analysts supporting our operatives during missions, gone. Teams for cleanup and media manipulation in the rare case something unforeseen does happen, all of it gone. I asked you to imagine that scenario, but what good is imagination when you can see it with your own eyes? I've set up a little demonstration for you.
How are you today, sir?
Three employees, unaware that I can accurately predict their behavior. Firing them will result in an already clearly defined reaction. On the top left, we have Sharon Reed, who you saw downstairs. She is a dutiful and trusted employee. If she is to be fired, my algorithm predicts with a certainty of 97.8% that she will finish up her most important tasks before she leaves the building. Specifically, she will press the maintenance button within 11 seconds. Jeremy Bolt, the guard in the lower left, is as tough as nails when on duty. But in private, he's a real mummy's boy. If fired, he will immediately call his mother and, at her advice, seek out who he considers his best friend for support. My personal guard, as it stands.
Me? Really? Well, that explains why he's always next to me at lunch.
At the top right, you see Alicia Reynolds. Bright and very passionate about her job. However, also very possessive about her contribution. My prediction is that she will try to disable the work she has done for the ICA. If she's not allowed to enjoy her results, no one is. Specifically, that means she will try to enter the core room and disable the safety mechanism. I'll leave you to consider your choice of who you want me to use for the demonstration. Just let the guard outside the door know when you're ready, and I'll be right back.
I will have a closer look. Maybe your project could play a part in the future of the ICA.
Just let the guard outside the door know when you're ready, and I'll be right back.
Future cut
out
on
its If you decide to leave the room, a guard will escort you around. Safety protocol. Thought I'd just mention it.
Yeah. مےٚ چھُ تۄہہِ کیٛاہ شٲلۍ تارُک چھُ یِمو تھوٚمُت دروازن لٲگِتھ، أنٛدرٕ کَنۍ کیٛاہ گژھِ چھَنہٕ کٲنٛسہِ پَیی.
Jeremy Bolt, I regret to inform you that Code 41 is now effective for your employment status. Thank you for your service.
What? That can't be right.
Code 41 is confirmed effective for your employment status. Sharon Reed, I regret to inform you that Code 41 is now effective for your employment status. Thank you for your service.
There you go.
Mom?
Alicia Reynolds. I regret to inform you that Code 41 is now effective for your employment status. Thank you for your service.
The sir ni gave me a interview chutti.
Don't mind me, sir. I'll be escorting you around.
I'm ready to see Royce now.
I'll let her know. Don't mind me, sir.
یِسٕے کالَس ٲسٕے بۄن وٲژمٕژ.
You've been busy. It really is mesmerizing to see the precision of the predictions as they play out, so I can't say I blame you. I trust you're convinced by the demonstration and agree that this is the future for the ICA. I mean, how could you not? So, you'll probably want to dive into the project documentation and write your recommendations right away. You're free to use my office. I'll tell the guard outside to escort you out of the facility when you're done. I'm looking forward to upscaling my project. Goodbye, Mr. Pritchard.
Goodbye, you too.
Both targets down, good. Just give me a second, and I'm in. You can now access the Core 47.
You don't have clearance to open this door.
There's no way you're getting through that door, 47. It only opens for people with an authentic security clearance. The signal is encrypted. Without a dongle, we can't hack it.
Man VIP. It's safe now. Please, show yourself.
Mula wan jaldi ya darwaz ko kholi. Bak.
Hey, psst. Are you here? It's safe now. Please, show yourself. Hey, where the hell'd you go? If you don't come out, I'm gonna lose my job. Come on, where are you?
Damn, you're not alone in there. You need to empty the room before I can seal the doors. I'm sealing the room and dimming the windows 47. No need to worry about intruders. It's all here. Clients, operatives, every hit the ICA ever sanctioned. Enough to shut them down for good. But first you need to locate all files referencing Diana and yourself.
Scanning.
Two of you go way back. I didn't realize that you... I don't know. I get why you want to protect her. So, wipe all the data referring to the two of you from their system before we publish the rest. Set up a link to an information non-profit site. When you press that button, it's up there and the whole world will know. There's no undo 47. This will shut the ICA down for good. You really okay with this? It's who you've been for so long.
Maybe
it's time for a change.
I'll just return things to normal. No need to alert them, we were here prematurely. Shit! I missed that. We're blown 47. I can hold the doors for a little while. Use the vents to get out. Go! Now!
All personnel, breach protocol initiated.
This is bad. That means they'll shoot on sight. I'm gonna create some havoc, 47. Make the core melt down. Maybe we'll divert their attention a bit.
Warning, core shut down. Temperature critical.
What's in the water, you might? Чайки.
Warning. Fire detected.
Ты бызны иди. Даба, даба, даба. Пять и тал, занви, бызмы тылов. Ай, 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 ай. Тай дон мыс гас кэнсин вардиас ин ми.
Warning, core overheating.
Я кару ему. Осмос Захар. Bathroom in the summer, huh? We shouldn't die in his bathroom, must be.
Initiated.
Teach you new acts. Shukur khodayas kun draai kunti. Dreyu tu jai.
Shit. That was tense, 47.
Nazreen, me chu ummeed ki toi aso ye video pasand aamut. Seta mehnat lagi aath mas. Ma gasun ko chu. Exit. Exit. Exit uchhon is. Acho que tá por aí que eu sou um babo se aparecer aí. You the time you need mo target open as khata honas mas. You the same as log. Nernas. Tak lo ramas. Tinkal ji. Nernas khoda ya sawal. Nazreen, me chu ummeed ki toi aso ye video aamut pasand. Es milo bekis partas mas. Tot tan chu. Alvida mein tar.